My name is John Olson. In 1968, I was the sole combat photographer assigned to the military's newspaper Stars and Stripes in Vietnam. I went into the Battle of Hue during the Tet Offensive and made a series of photographs that some say have become historic. I hope you can come to the Pritzker Military Museum and Library and see what we've produced together.